हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम यू ऑल इन ई लर्निंग। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अबाउट स्टैंडर्ड 7th सब्जेक्ट संस्कृत, सेकंड सेमेस्टर, चैप्टर नंबर 4, धरी गुर्जरी। नाउ लेट अस सी द वर्कबुक फिल अप फॉर चैप्टर नंबर 4, धरी गुर्जरी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 1, फॉर ईच ऑफ द गिवन क्वेश्चंस चूज द ऑप्शन दैट इज इट्स करेक्ट आंसर एंड राइट द लेटर्स करस्पॉन्डिंग टू द आंसर इन द बॉक्स प्रोवाइडेड। फर्स्ट, Lord Krishna resides in the blank direction. So the answer is B, west. Second, the history of blank river is immense. So the answer is C, Sabarmati. Third, give the Sanskrit word of protected by. So the answer is C, Dev Rakshita. Fourth, Krishna iti sabdasya paryay shabdah kah. So the answer is D, Keshavah. And fifth, blank Punya Salila Asti. So the answer is A, Narmada. MCQ number 6, Ka Vipula Vahati. So the answer is D, Surya Tanaya. 7th number, Gurjari Dhara Kidrushi Vartate. So the answer is C, Gaurav Shalini. MCQ number 8, Kalika Kashyam Dishayam Gurjar Bhumi Rakshati. So the answer is A, पूर्व दिशायां। 9th नंबर, दक्षिण धामनी कह देव रक्षति। सो द आंसर इज सी, कुंतेश्वर। 10th नंबर, धन्या गुर्जरी धरा केन रक्षिता। सो द आंसर इज सी, देवेन रक्षिता। एंड 11th नंबर, विपुला सूर्यतनया नदी केन नामना प्रसिद्धा। सो द आंसर इज सी, तापी। क्वेश्चन नंबर 2, Fill in the blanks with appropriate words according to the chapter. First, blank he matu gurjari. So the answer is Gaurav Shalini Tuam. Second, Vasti Krishnah blank. So the answer is Paschim Disayam. Third, Kunteshwar tu blanks. So the answer is Dakshin Dhama. Fourth, blank itihaso visalah. So the answer is Sabramatya. And fifth, गुर्जर देशस्य ब्लैंक प्रसिद्धः। सो द आंसर इज महाप्रभावः। क्वेश्चन नंबर 3, फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द एग्जांपल। फर्स्ट, ब्लैंक महिमा विशालः गंगायाः। सेकंड, यमुनायाः। थर्ड, सरस्वत्याः। फोर्थ, आज्योः। फिफ्थ, रुक्मावत्याः। सिक्स्थ, क्षिप्रायाः। एंड 7th, गोमतीयाः। सो फर्स्ट आंसर इज गंगायाः महिमा विशालः। सेकंड, यमुनायाः प्रभावः विशालः। थर्ड, सरस्वत्याः करुणा विशालः। फोर्थ, आज्याः तटे राजकोट नगरम अस्ति। फिफ्थ, रुक्मावत्याः तटे मांडवी नगरम अस्ति। सिक्स्थ, क्षिप्रायाः तटे उज्जयिनी अस्ति। एंड 7th, गोमतीयाः तटे द्वारका नगरम अस्ति। क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, Rewrite the following Sanskrit words in a neat handwriting and write their true meaning in English. So you have to copy down the words in Sanskrit, you have to rewrite it and you have to translate that words in English. Like first, Dev Rakshita Gurjari, then translation is like this, O land of Gujarat protected by gods. Second, river Narmada is full of pure water. Third, O land of Gujarat, who awakens religious emotions. Fourth, the history of Sabarmati is immense. Question number 5, write the following English words in Sanskrit. First, the daughter of the sun is Suryatanaya. Second, awakens religious emotions, Dharmadayini. Third, full of pure water, Punya Salila. Fourth, Sabarmati, Sabramatya. And fifth, protected by gods, Devena Rakshita. Question number six. Find out the true synonyms of the given Sanskrit words from the given options and write. First, Suryatanaya means Tapti. Second, Dhara means Bhumi or Vasudha. Third, Krishnaha, Kesavaha. Fourth, Kunteshwaraha, Sivaha. Fifth, Salilam means Jalam. Question number 7. Put a right against the true statement and wrong against the false statement. First, Kalika Mata Bhartiyana Rakshati, wrong. Second, Krishna Dwarka Desha Vartate, right. Third, Uttar Dishayam Kunteshwara Mahadevasya Mandiram Asti, wrong. Fourth, the river Narmada is full of pure water, right. Fifth, the land of Gujarat has a great effect, right. Question number 8. Answer each of the following questions in one sentence in Sanskrit. First, Kashya itihasah vishalah. So the answer is Sabarmatyah Nadyah itihasah vishalah. Second, Ka gaurushalini asti. So the answer is Mata Gurjari gaurushalini asti. Third, Kashya dishayam Shrikrishnasya nivasah. So the answer is Paschim dishayam Shrikrishnasya vasati. Exercise number 9. Answer each of the following questions in one or two sentences in English. First, for whom is the word Gurjar used in Dhara Gurjari? So the answer is for the land of Gujarat state is the word Gurjar is used in the Dhara Gurjari. Now, second question is, in which direction is the Kunteswar place located? So the answer is Kunteswar's place is located in the south direction. Third, who is the daughter of the sun? So the answer is the river Tapi is the daughter of the sun. Fourth, which adjectives are used for Gujarat in Dhara Gurjari? So the answer is adjective like prestigious land, auspicious land, and the land who awakens religious emotions are used for the for Gujarat in Dhara Gurjari. Question number 10. Translate the following verses into English. And the translation is like this. Goddess Kali protects in the east direction. Krishna, Lord of Dwarka, reside in the west. Goddess Amba protects in the north. And Kunteswar's place, stopover, is in the south. Second number, translation is like this. The river Narmada is full of pure water. Here, the daughter of the sun, the huge river Tapi, flows. The history of the Sabarmati is immense, and the land of Gujarat has a great effect on everyone. Next, 11 number. Complete the following verses. Jai Jai Jai, Main Dhara Gurjari, Gaurav Salini, Tvam Mata Gurjari, Purva Dishayam Rakshati Kalika, Vasati Krishna Pashim Disayam. Second, पुण्य सलीला नर्मदा माता सूर्यतनया वहति विपुला साबरमत्या इतिहासो विशालः गुर्जर देशस्य महाप्रभावः. 12 नंबर एक्सरसाइज. मैच द कॉलम्स ए एंड बी करेक्टली टू मेक कंप्लीट सेंटेंसेस एंड द आंसर आर लाइक दिस. पूर्व दिशायां कालिका रक्षति. सेकंड, पश्चिम दिशायां कृष्णः वसति. थर्ड, उत्तर दिशायां अंबा रक्षति. एंड फोर्थ, दक्षिण धामनी कुंतेश्वर वसति. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, हियर आवर वर्कबुक फिलअप फॉर चैप्टर नंबर 4 सेकंड सेमेस्टर इज ओवर. यू कैन नोट डाउन ऑल द एक्सरसाइज इन योर नोटबुक. थैंक यू.